to another video from Gobbler Ridge Farms, where outside it is a dreary winter's day. And so it stands to reason because it is Valentine's week in February. And Valentine's is very important to me and my wife because Mrs. Gobbler Ridge and I got married on Valentine's Day. So we, being the pragmatic type, don't really exchange a lot of cards and go out and spend $150 on a meal and chocolates and candies and all that kind of stuff, because the following week we're always like, wow, I need a new tractor tire or something, and man, I wish I had that $150 back. Or she'll find something she wants online or whatever, and like, wow, you know, I could use that $150 to go do X. So it's all, it's kind of like gambling. We hate losing money gambling too. So anyway, but I always like to do a little something special because we have a great relationship and I love Mrs. Gobbler Ridge very much. And so I'm going to do this video for her. Now, I was inspired by another YouTuber, Doug Outside, who actually taught me last year that I know how to carve. I didn't know that. I tried my hand at it when I was younger. I was at a show in Asheville, North Carolina, and a guy was doing some wood carving up there. They had all kinds of mountain arts and crafts from, Blue Ridge Hillbillies, whatever. And so this guy had carved out some figurines and on a bandsaw, and I said, well, I'll just buy one of these little dogs, and I'll go home, and I'll carve me a dog. Didn't turn out to be that easy, but thank goodness for Doug Outside. I watched one of his videos where he was sitting underneath a shade tree and doing some carving, and I felt like Bob Ross was teaching me how to carve. So this design is actually his. I was going to try to enhance it a little bit, but my block of wood is just too tiny, and I don't have anything other than Santa carving sizes. So this is going to have to do. So I'm kind of borrowing this idea from him so that I can impress my wife. But this one's for you, honey.